Nakba? Nonsense. Let me explain you why. The Nakba, the Arabic word for catastrophe, tells the story of a great tragedy that befell the Palestinian Arabs in 1948, at the hands of who else? The Jews. But the real story is quite different. Here are four important facts that you need to remember. 1. They attacked. After the UN voted to partition the land of Israel on November 29, 1947, it was the Arabs who launched a war of annihilation against the Jews in the land of Israel. According to Azam Pasha, the Secretary General of the Arab League at the time, it was supposed to be, and I quote, a war of extermination and momentous massacre, which will be spoken of like the Mongolian massacre and the Crusades. Now this was less than three years after the Holocaust. 2, they deserted. The vast majority of Palestinian Arabs fled their homes without even seeing one single Israeli soldier. This after Arab leaders told them, leave your home, don't worry, and come back to claim the property of the Jews after the slaughter has been complete. 3, they expelled. After Israel declared independence, 900,000 Jews living in Arab countries were expelled or were forced to flee their homes after they had become targets of violent pogroms, persecution, and harassment. 4, they lost. The Palestinian Arabs and their Arab brethren are the only ones to blame for their fate. Israel will not apologize for defending itself from annihilation. In short, Nakba? Nonsense.